Meanwhile, abortion access may potentially halt procedures in our nation's capital. Before the end of the year, the Pentagon says they aim to adopt new policies that would cover travel and leave for service members who seek abortions under certain conditions. However, an Alabama senator says she will block hearings for Pentagon nominees if the department installs this policy. Members of Congress have criticized the attempt to politicize the Defense Department.